Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to use Google Files. In order to download the Google Files, just go to Play Store. Here, type it as files. Once you type as files, the app thing appear here. Just click on install. This file is getting downloaded. It's of 6.8 MB. Once you install this file, just click on open. Once we install the Google Files, its icon looks like this. Just click on it. This is the front page or home page of Google Files app. Here I can see that I have three links at the bottom side, that is clean, browse and share. First, I'll start with the share option. Here, the share option, it is used to send or receive the file over a Wi-Fi network. The other user must also have the Google Files in order to receive or send files to our mobile. This can be used as an alternative of Share It app. Now, I will show you how to send the files using the Google Files app. To send the files, just click on send, and the receiver has to click on a receive button. Here I can see that the receiver name is mobile 2. Just select the receiver and it is connecting to the receiver, that is mobile 2. And again the receiver has to click on connect button, and it will show the connection ID in the receiver mobile. Once the receiver clicks on connect button, now the sender is able to send any files. He can send the videos, apps, images, audio or any documents. Now I will select one file, that is PDF file, and click on send. And this file is sent successfully to the receiver, that is mobile 2. Now I will show how to receive. In order to receive the file, just click on receive button. Once you click on receive button, the sender is going to select your name in his mobile. Once he selects your name, then this option will be enabled. Now I have to click on connect, and it also shows the connection ID. The sender name is mobile 2. Click on connect. It is connecting. Once the connection is established, now the sender can send the file and we can receive the file sent by him. Here we can see that the file is received from the mobile 2 or from the sender. In this way, we send and receive the files using the Google File app, and here we can send the file and receive the file without internet. Here in the browse option, we can browse the different files. Here we can see the downloaded files, all downloads. Similarly, here I can also see the download the images which I have downloaded with the help of camera, download, WhatsApp image, screenshot, videos and the images from the Twitter. Similarly, we can also see the videos. The videos which I have downloaded from the different apps. And we can see the documents as well as the apps. The one more option here is internal storage. In internal storage, we can see our internal storage. Now, coming to the clean option, here it has different options. In clean option, the first one option is clear the unnecessary files, which takes much space on our mobile. In order to clean it, just click on confirm and free up. I am cleaning it. Just click on clean. That is going to delete the unwanted files. or the junk files or temporary files. And it also makes our space free. Once we clean up the junk file, we also has the option to select and free up the files which are related to WhatsApp media. Similarly, I can also free the space up to 104 MB which is related to the WhatsApp videos, and I can also free up more space by clicking this continue. And here I can see the downloaded files. Here I can see the large files. Usually this large file consists of the different videos as well as the different software files.